Έλα. Έλα.
What's on your mind, old man?
I'm dying, Mistios. I can feel it in my bones. But first, there's something I need to do. Will you help an old man fulfill his dying wish? I can offer you what drachmi I have left.
I won't deny an old man his final wish. What is it?
I always promised my wife I'd take her to see the red flowers on the summit of the mountain in Zeus's playground. It's a beautiful place. Great view. But she met the ferryman before me, Mistios. I never made good on my promise. It was always one thing or another, you know? Children, war, what have you.
It was a tough situation. You did your best.
You're a kind soul, Mistios. But I failed her. I did.
So, what do you want me to do?
I need you to pick some of those red flowers for me from the summit of Mount Ida, so I can take them to my wife when I meet Hades. Just a few would do. Bring them back to me here. I'll be waiting, Mistios, and I don't have long.
I understand.
Let's go.
Thank you.
should be careful. High security here.
Gods have brought you to me,
Monsieur.
I am forever.
See it. The place the old man spoke of. There it is. The flower. The flowers! I should hurry back to the old man near Gortin. Let's go. Move! Got to be careful not to get spotted. Here, priestess. Anything I can help you with?
Oh good, it's you. The gods must have heard my prayers.
Here I am. God's blessing and all.
I heard of your kindness towards Hippocrates and how you helped him with his errands. I have something I could use your help with too, Eagle Bearer.
And what would that be?
Religious fanatics have been stealing valuables from my temple in protest of my work with Hippocrates. These thieves need to be dealt with before the situation gets worse.
This is where you asked me to take care of them.
All the bandits must die. Do we have an agreement?
Consider yourself lucky. It's already been taken care of.
Great work, Mystios. You've earned your drachmi.
All in a day's work.
Stay hidden.
Η τραγωδία κρίνεται μεταξύ τριών βαθμίδων. Δύση εκτιμήσει σε δεόντος το απροσδόκητο του πελάτου.
Έλα. Move.
Hades claims another.
In all my life, I've never seen him so peaceful. I hope he's found matter. Those flowers, are they?
Yes. He asked me to fetch them.
You silly old man. Is this why you left Pevka? To fetch matter flowers so far from home? You silly, stubborn old man.
Here.
Thank you so much, Mystios.
He made a promise to his wife, and I made a promise to him.
I don't have anything to offer you. Mater must be so glad you brought her flowers. He never did when he was alive.
Thank you. you there? Mistios. I have quite a deal to offer you, if you're open to a business partnership.
Where you make drachmi and I make drachmi? That kind of partnership?
Exactly! Equal work, equal pay.
What exactly did you have in mind?
I craft bows from rare, exotic items. I've been commissioned to make one using only the finest quality fangs. One from a lynx, one from a lioness, and one from a shark. I could make one for you too, if you'll help.
I'll fetch the fangs for you, if you tell me where to find them. Those sharks have teeth, not fangs.
A mere technicality. A fang bow sounds better. Now, there were questions?
If you want a lynx's fang, I'll need a heading.
Of course. Lynxes can be found north of the lost Minoan shrine, in Zeus's playground. And be careful, they're feisty.
A lioness? In Crete?
As luck would have it, one is being transported for a rich man on the road from Festos village to Gortin city.
Where can I find sharks around here?
Perhaps you've heard of the ocean? Octopus Bay! Try Octopus Bay! It's full of the cursed things.
I'll get them for you.
Thank you, Mistios.
Και δηλαδή, εξαμπολόμενε τη λύση τη αναζητήσατε εσύ τον Ηλέον. Πώς...
Have you forgotten where to look for the animals and their sharp, shiny fangs?
I'll get them for you.
Thank you, Mistios.
I learned about the code of Gortin, in the agonia of the child. What's going on?
This job will be dangerous, and could get us both killed.
All my jobs are dangerous.
This job is about power. The power to rule Gortin by starting a war.
Wars cost both drachmi and lives.
I know the price. A war will be devastating. But in the end, it's what's best for Gortin.
What do you have in mind?
I am the head of the Bull Council, and according to our code, after a war is lost, the Council chooses our next leader. Me.
And you need some heads to roll to get things started?
Just one head. There's a visiting herald from Festos. No doubt here to broker peace with Gortin. His murder will guarantee that war is the only option for Gortin.
And my fee?
You'll be paid very handsomely for your efforts.
I'll start the war for you. But first, I need more information.
Before the war can truly begin, we'll need your help weakening Gortin. Destroy their supplies, steal their valuables, and kill that Malacca's visiting herald.
Tell me about the supplies I should destroy.
The weapon racks and supplies in Thedalos Fort must be destroyed to ensure they don't win the war.
Where can I find the visiting herald?
This man of peace stays at the leader house at night and wanders around Gortin during the day. Kill him, and Gortin will be blamed for his murder.
There's plenty of valuables to be found in Thedalos Fort.
Stealing from there will hurt the Gortin war effort most.
I'll start this war for you. I hope you know what you're doing.
We've been planning this for a while. See me when everything is complete.
See? I see him.
Octopus?
Thank you.
easy, see?
Be on high alert here.
Yeah!
Hermit!
Κινείται μεταξύ τριών βαθμίδων.
Need something, statesman?
Every mongrel in Athens barks his opinion. In Sparta, the powerful speak, and the weak must listen.
The Athenian system seems like chaos, but it's a chaos that reflects the will of the people.
Well, the people don't know what they want. They think they need lower grain prices, and so my rival and his pet merchant campaign against me. But those tariffs pay for soldiers, Mistios.
And you want me to send him to the underworld?
The death of the leader would solve everything.
Sounds like you can stop worrying. I've taken care of everything.
Excellent work, my friend. Please, take this.
All in a day's work. Spartans have a little less of an advantage now.
What do you need?
Peace of mind and revenge. Can you bring me this mysterious? We will give you all the drachmi we have.
I need more information first.
The followers of Ares are burning our villages and claiming our families for their sacrifices.
The Malakias are making trouble all over the Greek world.
That's why I want you to make them suffer like we have. So our living can find peace and our dead can be avenged.
My spear is yours.
Thank you, Mistios. You have no idea how much this means to us.
I'll need to know where the followers are hiding.
The followers of Ares live in caves among the mountain ranges of Zeus's playground.
I'll flush them out.
Followers of Ares fanatics up ahead. Who was he going to meet? I should find out.
You've got to free me before those vultures peck my eyes out! Not to mention the wolves! I saw them in the bushes earlier!
You called me Mistios. You must know my help comes at a price. You don't look like you're in much of a position to pay.
Right? Hear me out! The people who did this to me, they took everything I had and left me for dead! They've got plenty of other treasures and trinkets at their hideouts too! Free me, and I'll tell you where to buy them!
You mean the treasures at the followers of Ares' hideout?
Oh!
The treasure underwater? Yeah, I got it all. What else do you have to offer?
Well, no, there's much more. Quick, Mistios, untie me!
My luckiest wolves.
I will always remember what you did.
You're alive and free. Now, tell me about my reward.
Those Malakas took my only prized possession, a family heirloom, an amulet handed down from my mother. They keep their spoils underwater in a cave just west of here.
Which one of the thugs took your amulet?
The leader, a burly man with a huge axe, wears it now. Take his head, and the amulet is yours to keep.
Who left you like this?
The followers of Ares. I joined them thinking I could get rich, quick. But the sacrifices and murders, Mistios, it's terrible. I tried to sneak away with some of their stuff.
And got caught.
You've got to kill them all, Mistios. They're crazy.
You deserted the followers of Ares and expect to live? What's your plan?
I assumed I'd become Carrion. But wait. Maybe...
I don't like the sound of this.
How about I work for you? I know how to fight. The followers of Ares gave me that much, at least. What do you say?
Okay, you work for me now. I don't see much value in you, but it's better than nothing.
I'll see you back at your ship then, Commander.
Not before putting on some clothes. Thank you.
work perfectly. My love look beautiful in this.
This must be the amulet the naked man was going on. Looks expensive.
Talk to him. You will bow before me!
What was that all about?
The military suspects me of smuggling deserters from the war front. Okay, fine. They knew I was doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, my luck is guards. They hit like bricks. Did you see a man on your way here? A skinny sort of idiot, wearing army colors.
Can't say I have.
Curses. I promised his wife I'd take him back to her in Kidonia.
Are you sure he ran away from the army? Or from her?
The army. He's a dead man walking now.
You must be close to him to risk your life to help. Or he was paying you a lot.
I did it for the girl.
Girl? What girl? His wife? There's always a girl, isn't there?
Look, he got drafted into the war. She wouldn't stop crying. And my specialty is making people disappear. In a different way than you do. So, I decided to help them get back together.
It's rare to find a man with a good heart these days.
We've all got people we want to look out for. Need to look out for.
Yes, we do.
We need to get to Isabel, I mean the wife. If the guards come after me, she'll be in danger too. Please, go to her. I'll catch up when I can get to safety.
I'll make sure she's safe. Where will I find her?
Follow the road to Kidonia. Her house will be on the left. Look for the green cloth on the doorpost. Quickly. I'll catch up as soon as I can.
Here.
such lethal power. Don't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Shit! Gotta smother it!
I need to stay hidden.
I should check that.
What was that noise? No one here. I find her!
Hey?
There is nothing here.
Stay strong. We're still not done.
Got it.
Eyes up. Report back to me.
Nothing yet.
And keep looking.
They can't hide forever.
What?
Someone trying to get my attention.
Thank you.
It looks like she put up a good fight.
The gods dead outside. Good job, Mysterious.
They got to her before me. There was nothing I could do but adventure.
She trusted me, Mysterious. All I wanted was to make her smile. But every time I tried, all I brought her was pain. It's all I ever do. I shouldn't have told her about my stupid plan to reunite her with her husband. I did this to her. Didn't I?
No, you didn't. Nobody wanted things to end like this. Least of all you.
Everything seemed okay when she smiled, you know? I didn't care who she was smiling at.
You did your best.
No one's best is ever enough.
No. No, it's not.
Take this. I was going to give it to her when I helped them escape Kithonia. To get them through tough times. They won't need it anymore, and it's too heavy for me to bear. Take it as payment for your troubles. And leave me, please.
What seems to be the problem?
There is serious unrest in Hedonia, Mistios. The guards and merchants are at each other's throats.
The guards are here to serve the locals. What's got them riled up?
Taxes. The merchants refuse to pay the increased taxes, and the guards all too gleefully extract them. Their captain, Theocles, is more a bandit than a guard. This unrest is bad for business. I need you to quiet some of the outbursts around Kildonia.
A power mad captain? Civil unrest? Sounds like serious work.
Which would be seriously rewarded. I have precious gems which I'm sure would appeal to someone such as yourself.
I'd be happy to help.
Good. Now you will find the areas of tension around the Agora, the Eastern Market, and the docks. Is there anything else I can tell you?
Should I use any means necessary to end this unrest?
Ever the Mistios, where a blade is the answer to all things. Yes, one way to quell the unrest is to kill everyone involved. But sometimes, simply talking will yield the best results.
If the cause of all this is increased taxes, wouldn't it be easier to lower them?
Don't you know all of the Greek world is at war? War is expensive, and Kydonia needs fleets. She needs armies. We cannot be left defenseless.
You mentioned the guard captain, Theocles. Who is he?
Not a man of the people, Mistios. It's at his encouragement the guards put so much pressure on the merchants.
I've heard everything I need to hear.
Do what you must to bring order, but watch your back. There are people who seek to benefit from civil unrest. And we're counting on you, Mistios.
This?
Justice, Mistios!
That doesn't sound like justice to me!
Why do you care? These are the families of the guards who beat us and harassed us. This is what they deserve. These increased taxes are ridiculous. They choke the very life out of us. We must stand. We must fight.
There's no need for violence. We can talk this over.
Talk? They've smashed our wares. They've beaten us.
They have, yes. And maybe they should pay. But this family has done nothing. This child has done nothing. They're innocent.
But a lesson must be learned. We must teach them not to mess with us.
This is not the way.
They paid you off, didn't they? You work for them. Have it your way, Mistios. The woman and her child will not be harmed, but we're not done with you. We have our own scary mercenaries.
Those bastards deserve to die.
Malacca. What happened here? Looks like Captain Theocles denied my payment.
Look at this!
You want to battle in Kidonia's defense? It's going to cost...
Captain had the decency to keep my job on him. Never stand between Amistios and her payday.
drink. those that do not fear cosmos can learn to breathe beneath the waves.
We need to stop that now.
I don't see him.
Don't take another step closer!
Huh. I better take a look.
That's all. I should go look.
You're in the way!
Διέδει πάπιν από στήλοντης εδώ.
Ωρα, κλείσμονες κλεφτριδίωνες μεν. Μη με διαβέβονται επί των λιμένα ότι λείψονται αντί νηστείου, παιδεία και γυναίκες συντόμως.
Πιθεύματα. Τούτο ούποτε συμβίσεται. Όπως ο κρατάς.
I told you to be careful with it.
Something happened to your shipment?
Huh?
Did something happen to your shipment?
Yes, idiots happened. They dropped it and shattered my obsidian glass!
You were carrying it too!
Did you say something, whelp?
I said, curse those clumsy fools!
Exactly! Now I need more obsidian. If you can bring me some, Mistios, my finest blade shall be yours. Do we have a deal?
I'll get you your...
What? Is that a yes? Did she say...
She sure did, boss! Idiot!
Wonderful! My apprentice here will tell you where to find the obsidian.
Thanks for doing as else he wouldn't have shut up. There are stashes of the stuff in the Temple of Britomartis and the sunken ruins. If you have any questions, point them at me. I've had enough of this booming voice for one day. These ruins you mentioned, where are they? The sunken ruins are on the west coast of Messara. Fair warning, though, they're infested with sarks.
I've already been there. There wasn't much obsidian.
Oh, that's not good. But at least you got whatever was there.
Tell me where to find it.
The Temple of Britomartis is northwest of Kidonia, but there are guards roaming about. Be careful.
That temple has been ransacked. The obsidian is gone.
I take it you saw to that personally.
What's wrong with him?
Where would you like me to begin? He spent all his life in front of the forge. He can barely hear a thing. What? You smell gross today, you old toad.
That's very sweet of you to say. You too smell like a rose.
The trick is to smile when you say anything. You should try it.
You're looking really good today.
Put the wood in the hay? I'm a blacksmith, silly mistios. I deal with iron, not wood.
I've got all I need. I'll be back with the obsidian glass.
She's going to get your stuff now!
Wonderful! Return quickly, Mistios.
Please hurry. My ears can't take any more of his complaining.
Here's your obsidian glass.
Excellently done, Mistios. She got the stuff!
Oh, well done, Mistios. Take my blade. May it serve you well.
Now he'll finally shut up for a bit.
I heard that.
Welcome. Done. Goodbye then.
The followers of Ares are with Hades now.
Thank you, Mistios. How can we repay you?
Nothing is free in this world, especially my time.
I understand, Mistios. I only wish we could give you more.
Done. Gorton is weak and ready for new leadership.
Praise the gods. Here is a reward for your troubles.
After war, the Bull Council chooses a new leader.
Commanders
return.
On here, Swordfish.
Demos, I knew you'd come. Dog! Dog of Cosmos! Have you come to buy?
I've come to tear your face off, Swordfish.
You think I haven't been preparing for this day?
I'm here for the...
I won't go back! I won't go back in there! I don't care if I owe the cult. I want out! You want that artifact? Go fetch it!
Once a cultist, always a cultist.
What do you want from me then, Demos?
Answers. And you will give them to me. What happened in there that drove you to this?
The Minotaur happened! I was lucky! Nikios, though. The Cosmos promised me everything! Not this!
How did you end up here?
I'm hiding amongst the filth. And from it, I can't show my face anymore. But Rachlion is still mine! All its fish, and all its people!
You're insane! How did you get into the labyrinth?
Nikios had a key. He put it into the steel.
But you can't go in there. He'll kill you. It'll get out and kill us all!
You underestimate me.
That's what Nikios said! Rah! I'll feed you to the sharks!
Not so good with a sword after all.
You can find Drachmi anywhere if you look hard enough. All it takes is a little persuasion.
Broken man. Haunted by the Minotaur.
Mistios, my humble hands have been commissioned to craft a bow using but a single fang from each a lioness, a lynx, and a shark. Do you have any?
I have the fangs you need, if you're willing to negotiate a fair price for them.
Of course! I know the value of a good tooth. Would your own mighty bow, crafted from fangs, be considered a fair price? It would have great bite.
Deal. A bow worthy of Artemis. You!
Whatever it was, I didn't steal it.
The old caretaker said you...
Whoa, he told you stuff? Did he tell you anything about my bathhead?
No, he didn't, but...
What about the collector?
He said you're like your pater.
Really? That's nice to know.
Look, the old caretaker said you...
Wait!
And Swordfish?
What did he say? Found him, right?
He said the key goes in the stele.
Oh, I know where the stele is. But wait, what's this key you're talking about?
The old man said you stole something from him.
No, I didn't. Wait, what did he accuse me of stealing?
The key to the labyrinth. A disc.
Oh. You mean this old thing? I always wondered what it was for.
Swordfish mentioned there was a place to put the disc. In a stele.
Oh, so what do we do now?
If we put the disc into the stele, the entrance to the labyrinth should open. Then I see about the Minotaur.
And you'll save my father too, right?
I promised I'd save your father, didn't I?
You're the best, Mistios!
Your father and I will be back before you know it.
Let's head to the entrance and throw out the disc.
Looks like a piece of Fisherman's armor.
This can't be Minoan. What is this? Walaka! It's real! By the gods! The strength Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. A creature of rage did this. This can't be Minoan. What is this? Walaka! It's real! Why the gods? The string Theseus used to navigate the labyrinth. Let's see what's at the end. Creature of rage did this. I've been this way before.
Well, the Malacca's Minotaur.
The Minotaur is dead. Thanks for your help, Hardos.
Where's Petter?
I searched the labyrinth and I didn't see any sign of him.
What? You didn't look hard enough. Maybe he got out. That's why you couldn't find him.
Hardos? He's not coming back.
You said you looked, right? And if you couldn't find him, he must have made it out. A crack in the wall. Or, you know, he climbed out, the way you went in, yeah?
No. Your pater loved you. If he got out, he'd have come to see you.
I'm afraid I'll forget him. I don't want to forget him.
I'm sorry. There's nothing more I can do for you.
Still, you tried. Thank you, Mistios.
We should get out of here. What will you do now?
I don't know, Mistios. Without Pater, I don't know.
Maybe you can figure it out together.
Hardos.
Remember, you're never alone. There will always be people who care. Stay out of trouble, boy.
You know I can promise you that.
I'll make sure of it, Mistios. Thank you. Let's head home first. Maybe something there will help us find your Pater.
Home?
Yes, our home. Let's go.
Sorry, I stole this.
I understand.
And your amulet.
What the?
And your ring.
That's where.
And your memoirs.
I haven't finished those. By the gods, you can't be stealing things all the time, Hardos.
But I'm good at it. And I only steal from people who deserve it.
I didn't deserve it.
You didn't talk to me for years.
Well, you're right. I wasn't there for you. Perhaps I did deserve it.
I know, not to mention all the gold.
What? Hardos? You didn't steal anything from the Mistios, did you?
We'd never know.
I'll come out wherever you are, Mistyos.
Spotted here.
How can I help you? Come back anytime.
Χαρακτήρες και τις τραγωδίες προαιρούνται του ύψους της διανοίας ένα και τραγωδία εκλαμβάνει τα ιστορίες αυτών.